The record-breaking heat that's already killed two Marylanders is making a comeback tomorrow. In fact, it's supposed to be so hot, the Baltimore City Health Department has already declared a code red alert. 11 News reporter Kai Reed is live in North Baltimore with efforts to beat the heat. Kai?
Well, Rod, health officials are warning people to be very careful over the next couple of days. The high should hit 97 tomorrow, but it will feel even hotter. With a light breeze blowing, temperatures were warm yet somewhat comfortable throughout the day. But those who work outside for a living, like Lily Wong,
if it's too hot, we might want to close it for a day,
are getting prepared for even more heat with temperatures that could jump above 100 degrees.
My boss tell me that if it gets too hot, I can just lock it down and go into the building for like 20 minutes.
It's sweltering. It's pretty oppressive. You can tell they start to get a little welted with the heat, you know, especially by the end of the day.
Baltimore City officials have declared a code red heat alert for Wednesday and Thursday. Emergency cooling centers where people can get water and cool off will open at 11 locations throughout the city.
Though we are most concerned about the elderly and the very young, we're all at risk with these extreme temperatures. And the most important thing to remember is to take frequent breaks, drink a lot of water, and stay in the shade.
Over the past 10 days, two people in Anne Arundel and Cecil counties have died because of the high temperature. State health officials say both people were elderly and had underlying medical conditions.
After the third inning, we go down and we scan the crowd.
Yeah, or if you want, you want to kind of check things out.
At Camden Yards, Orioles staff member Paul Thamer told us he's trained to look out for people experiencing trouble in the stands on hot days.
We see people that are kind of stressing a little bit. We try and get them in the shade so that they can take advantage of that.
It is worth repeating the tips. Drink lots of water, avoid alcohol and caffeine, and check on your elderly neighbors, friends, and family. We do have a list of the locations, the cooling centers in Baltimore City, and the times on our website, WBALTV.com. Reporting live in North Baltimore, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.